that Skagen is an active manager, so we are entirely dependent on the skill and quality of our people, particularly on the investment side. And the point I wanted to make, that periods like this where we've got solid fund performance and we're beating our respective benchmarks, it's a good opportunity to look at how to strengthen the team and also importantly how to bring on the next generation of talent. And in an industry like ours, finding the next portfolio managers who are going to succeed the existing team is really important. I hope that more generally we'll have a slightly more relaxed environment as the vaccination program takes hold here in Norway, that will allow us to have a lot more face-to-face interaction. I think it's important also that we have the opportunity to travel. We do need to go and kick the tires on some of our investments overseas from time to time. And I think it'll be good for the investment team to get out to visit companies alongside the sales team supporting our international clients as well. I have no crystal ball, and as a leader of Skagen, I'm more focused on the performance of the people. That's the critical piece, because from that will come the fund performance. I suspect that it could be a more demanding second half. We have the spectre of inflation starting to raise its head. That can be very good for Skagen's investment style, but it can be a more challenging environment for the market more generally. So I think we've had a good run in the first half. The second half may be perhaps a little bit more challenging.